Let me tell you about my Annus Mirabilis, my year of wonders. It was 1665. I was 22 and a student at Cambridge University. But the Great Plague sent many into self-isolation. So I left Cambridge for my home in Lincolnshire, brimming with knowledge and excited by experiment and calculation. In this time, I developed my theories on calculus, the chromatic composition of white light, and the mathematics of force and gravitation. I'd forged connections with suppliers and worldwide traders who provided me with materials and information. Yet it was during this period of solitude that inspired me to reflect. This force that draws things to the Earth's center, what is it capable of? How far does its power extend? Does it reach as high as the moon? In the heady rush of everyday life, I might have been unable to free my mind to such observations. So don't worry if you find yourself getting bored. Develop new connections. Make a plan. That may be the time when your best ideas hit you. The falling apple bit never happened. But how else do you explain gravity to an 8-year-old?